out of control 75 gallon eel tank. Just fed them some bloodworms. Got the fire eel right there in front. He's grown. There's the goby dragon. Spiny eel. He's back there. There's the tire track eel and the fire eel going head to head for some bloodworms. Spiny eel's in the back eating some shrimp pellets. Over here you got the clown knife. Or the ghost, black ghost knife, sorry. Back there's the clown knife. Oh, here comes the peacock eel out of the cave out there. There's the peacock. He's actually a pretty fat little bugger. I don't know where either Pelopterus is at. The ropefish is back there. And one of the Pelopterus is underneath a log. Fish and a fire eel swimming around together. I do love my tire track eel. He's grown so big. There's the clown knife back there. He keeps hanging out back there. Anyway, feeding time for my little pigs.